Welcome to Twinkl Kids TV's tour of winter constellations. This is a 360-degree video, so move your device around to explore your surroundings, or just click and drag the screen. The arrows on the bottom will point you to north, east, south, and west. Let's go! You might notice that constellations we saw in the summer, Big Dipper, Little Dipper, Draco, and Perseus, are still here, but not in the exact same place. Throughout the year, constellations move across the sky as Earth moves in its orbit and rotates around its axis. Because of that movement, some constellations are best seen in the winter months. So, try spotting them when you go outside during your holiday break. First up, in the east, we have Orion, the Fighter. Notice the three bright stars lined up in the middle of it. That's Orion's belt. Very impressive. If you're up for an extra challenge, try following Orion over the next few months. It's going to travel west across the sky until it disappears below the horizon in June. Looking left and up from Orion, you can spot the constellation Gemini, which stands for twins in Latin. Imagine they're standing on Orion's shoulder. Looking up and south from Orion will lead you to the Andromeda constellation. It contains the Andromeda galaxy, which is much bigger than our home, the Milky Way, and is the farthest you can see without a telescope. You will need a very dark sky to spot it with the naked eye, but you can also use binoculars to help you see its shape. And up from Andromeda, we have Cassiopeia, named after Andromeda's mother in Greek mythology. It looks like a letter W, or more like a letter M? You decide. Now let's see how well you can spot our new winter constellations. First, look east and spot Orion. There is our fighter. Now move slightly north and up to see the twins, Gemini. Good job! Now let's move the other way towards Andromeda. Yep, that's the one. And finally, just look further up to see the beautiful Cassiopeia. Amazing job! Now, when you go outside with a parent or guardian, you can try spotting these constellations yourself. Remember to wrap up warm and give your eyes a moment to adapt to the darkness. Happy stargazing!